Welcome to another episode of Skarvig in the Atlas. My voice is pretty wrecked at the moment. I got a little bit sick and now I've lost my voice, which really makes it hard for talking over the top of videos. Hey, what just happened with the lights? Come back here. Not sure what that was all about. Probably going to lose it again. Anyway, so today's episode is all about my lovely new house. I've built a house basically on top of the water, and yeah, we're going to show off what it is that I did, probably in a quick time lapse of what this looks like. Probably a heads up that while at the start I was gathering materials, I then did use console commands just to basically get the materials needed, because I'm not in any danger here and it's single player, so it's not affecting anyone by doing so. Yeah, we'll talk more once the film is done. Alright, here it is.
Shut up and sit down.
Alright, and just to finish the episode off, we should do a bit of flying. So, yeah, we've got the lovely highway leading from the land all the way over to the building itself. The main building, a little bit boxy. I'm planning on doing a little bit of modifications, possibly some balconies and whatnot. Walkway running all the way around the outside. Two towers coming out of the roof. Not sure what I'm actually going to put inside there, but, you know, I'll do something with it. And, yeah, experimented with a circular shaped tower. And the reason why there's a floating bear, I'm planning on running a jetty out. I'm going to build a shipyard. But yes, there you have it. My somewhat boxy, but work in progress base. So yeah, thanks for watching Skarvig in the Atlas, and yeah, next time I'll be building a brigadine. What am I building? It's down in the advanced section. I'm not doing a galleon. Yeah, brigantine. I've also unlocked a few other things. The basics of crew had something in here that I wanted. I can't remember what. It might have been for building... Oh, is that rationing? No? Oh yeah, well, the basics of crew so I could get the food larder. I'm going to start my farming. So I've got sea recruits of farming, so I can now bring crop plots. Nothing extreme piracy. I've got some artillery stuff, so we can actually build cannons. I opened up the firearms and drilled all the way down to the rifle. So I'm going to start making firearms soon. Yeah. But yes, there's quite a number of things that I actually want to do. It would really be nice to build a reasonable sized boat now with cannons and go and start killing the ships of the damned. So I really like this island. It's got a really good panoramic view. And yeah, if I can get deep enough to build my ships, that's going to be great too. So yeah, next time I'm probably going to build a boat and go hunting ships of the damned. So yeah. Thanks for watching Skarvig in the Atlas, and catch you next time. Hopefully, when I can talk a bit better. Alright, catch you later.